months ago. This whole area was forestry. They knocked it down to make the highway bigger. And in the forestry, they found archaeological recordings. They're gonna find more. Look at this, you know, over here. Look at this, see, nothing over here? Buried underneath a wall, like. They're the mountain.
My dad is 78. That's when I came alive.
Neighborhood over here on your right. It's called No Fair View.
This is part of Beit Shemesh?
Yeah. This is No Fair View. Made this road into a four-lane highway. This is No Fair View up there.
It's just past Scheinfeld, you said?
No, we're going to get to the entrance now to Scheinfeld. No Fair View is from the 38, is before Scheinfeld, but that's only for the 38. But in order to get there by car, that's if you walk. You have to go through Scheinfeld to get to No Fair View. Right is Savion. In Savion, this is 99% private homes. You got enough for a picture? Okay, Savion. On our right is Savion still. They're all private homes.
What do you mean private homes?
They're detached.
Oh, they're single.
Yeah.
Oh. There are Israelis?
Yeah.
So then they cost more?
An Anglo. No. Yeah, well. Yeah, like one of those, compared to an apartment, I'll say exactly. When I bought my house, it was $155.
Yeah.
And in order to buy a house, it was $180.
Oh, okay.
That was the price difference. Okay. This is Scheinfeld. Get it on.
Where? Up here, all these
apartments? This is Scheinfeld now.
All these apartment things?
Yeah. The apartment things are Scheinfeld. This is the library on our right over here. I'm gonna go around the circle to see it better. There's a shopping center up there. There's private houses up there too, two rows. And these are all apartments. And here, look over to your left of me. Got this, the matnas. That's the library unit. Then, Savion on our left, again. Scheinfeld on our right.
Yes, Savion of private houses.
Private houses. Old private houses. In front of us is Old Beit Shemesh. See that up there?
Yes.
Old Beit Shemesh. Old Beit Shemesh. And I'll take you through Old Beit Shemesh for a minute. We're only like 10 minutes out of our way to do this. Good. This is Beit Shemesh now. Old Beit Shemesh on our right. Beautiful park they built. On our left, this is called the Amphitheater. They have musical events there. Sukkot Perm, Hanukkah. They're always having something. Very huge Lenny Solomon comes out here. We have a lot of musical things. Up here, the fire station. The fire truck in front of us just came out of here. Beautiful parking places around here. The old Beit Shemesh. Old Lake Beit Shemesh is also mostly single homes. Some homes have been knocked down recently and they built buildings instead. Like this one on your right. Look at this. this was two homes that they broke down, the owners, and they built this on your right.
This old skyscraper?
Look up there, yeah, look up there. Go hide. That was two homes, you know? Or the shopping center.
Nice, very.
Two homes.
My father was silence. My mama was stripes. My daddy's on the eight ball. That's when I came alive.
I'm in a rush too. I don't have to let you cut me off. That's the whole shopping center. These are brand new buildings. Brand new buildings. So students, like the 1, 2, 3, 4 line. I think there's only 6 or 7 total buildings. Cheap rent.
For like student dorms?
Yeah, no, they're not student dorms. They're smaller apartments. They're not luxury apartments.
Oh yeah, here's big. This is the, I was here.
That's super solid, and then we have a bunch of different lanes here, people. Two lanes. Two lane circle. This is big on our right. That's the one. On our left, also people. Here they open up a new. From this point on is where they made the 38 into a 4-lane highway instead of a 2-lane highway. Some places 6-lane highway instead of a 4-lane highway. So the traffic that you saw before won't happen anymore. Father's Day.